here stood. Yeah, so I thought 10. You know, if they were like $100 or something, let me try really like a dollar. But if I don't get them fine, but a 10
has been killed.
I'm just gonna start with that. It's the name of the book. So fresh.
Soak it in!
And
execution style!
Science fiction. Which is this book right there.
Here, our hero dies! But down already!
Received and developed by the editors of the scholarly Seer of the Core and Sapphire.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Is the near disappearance of genre boundaries and such stories as John Kessel's Postmodern Invaders in 1990. Well,
on the rocks.
The work of many writers usually associated with literary mainstream results in slipstream.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
Many
Dyer's middle tower has fallen.
Set in the future. Although its worlds are usually linked by extrapolation, a logic of the fact
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Sci-fi must not only adjust their time-space positioning, but also learn to negotiate connections between individual tales of the sci-fi megatext.
Dire's middle tower has fallen.
They must deal with neo-logic, newly coined and other vocabulary that requires them to with their imagination. They can gain distances or estranges readers from some received truth.
Warms his blade in your
guts. Stupid. Science fiction's world of gifts. The strange urges of the author's reader and here and now. Nonetheless, the future.
Radiant's top barracks are under
Thank you.
Forest is under attack. Radiant's top barracks has fallen. The Dire now have mega creeps.
I love you, Sel. I love you too. Okay, so did somebody want to? Oh, Mandalorian is a good friend. Yeah, I want to know that. I do have the Disney Plus. I got to the part where he just made it back on and switched the body with the cat.
Radiant victory!